And we do have some sad news to tell you about. The Wisconsin Golden Retriever who beat cancer, we all fell in love with during the Super Bowl, has died. Scout was cared for by the University of Wisconsin School of Veterinary Medicine. His owner was the CEO of WeatherTech, so he made Scout the star of the company's Super Bowl commercial. The death announced on an Instagram page dedicated to the dog today.